What's up, everyone? It's Cam here with another video. Today we are going to be reacting to Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 6 trailer. I did not expect this to drop today, but it did. So I may wait patiently to come back and react to this. So yeah, I have no idea what's happening in this season, but I'm really excited. Also, I was unfortunately not able to finish all the Unjust reactions. I apologize for that. I'm thinking if I have time throughout the week, I will do those reactions. If not, I'll just save them for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, like my usual scheduling now. Also, Arrow is going to be tonight, so I'm going to react to that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. Coulson is dead, huh?
This is my job I take lightly. I have to be responsible for everyone.
Yeah, so, alright.
Deep space somewhere. I have not a single doubt. You will find him.
Alright, so they found Fitz, it looks like. Ooh, I'm loving that new suit that Daisy has. Okay, Deke. Oh, what the hell is that? Damn. Are these like more than humans or something? What's this?
You're from S.H.I.E.L.D. Never heard of it.
Coulson.
Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. returns this summer on ABC.
Alright, I have many questions, so I guess Coulson is still alive somehow. I'm gonna rewatch season five too, cause I kind of hardly remember that, and in fact, I don't think I even finished season five, but I'm gonna finish that. I think it was like on the last few episodes of season five. But yeah, so Mac is director, so that's cool. We get and Daisy in that new suit that looks awesome. Saw some cool fight scenes. And there's like these group of individuals that they're dealing with. I'm assuming this is what they're gonna deal with at least the first half of season 6. Maybe they're Inhumans, maybe they're like something new, maybe they're new aliens that we'll deal with this season, but yeah. So, it looks like May is back after spending time with Coulson before he died. So yeah, and they made it look like Coulson was like the bad guy or something, so I'm interested to see what this is all about. But anyway, yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Later I'm gonna react to Arrow tonight, so yeah, I'll have both of these videos posted tonight. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching it. As always, if you like, share, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any future content. And yeah, stay tuned for more videos. So yep, and I'll see you in the next one right here on the channel.